time from the morning session did Viola Magoga from University of Padua, Italy. She was starting lane 4. And she did very nice time, so we will see her performance in a few minutes. We are going to present this final 50-meter defense in lane 1, Lola Gomez Rodriguez, University of Valladolid, Spain. Lane 2, Emily Fatras, ex-Marseille University, France. Lane 3, Logan Youssef Ahmed Youssef Ali, Helwan University of Egypt. Lane 4, Viola Magoga, University of Padua, Italy. In lane 5, we can see Fatma Ayman Said Ahmed Osman, Ain Shams University from Egypt. Lane 6, Carolina Troca, University of Modena and Reggio Emilia, Italy. Lane 7, Katarina Voss, University of Leipzig, Germany. And lane 8, Maria Nazarova from University of Tartu, Estonia. Again, we have 75 seconds for prepare. Women will put their defense, snorkels, and prepare, relax before the start. The best time from the morning session, one more again, it was Viola Magoga from University of Padua, Italy. The best time was 23.03. But all finals will be very close because the track is short. Final of 50-meter befins has already started. It's very, very close, so we will see who's going to win. Depends on the final steps, and it's lane 4, Viola Magoga from University of Padua, Italy. She did 23.05. Second place for Logan Youssef Ahmed Youssef Ali from Helwan University of Egypt. And third place for lane 5, Fatma Ayman Said Ahmed Osman from Ain Sham University, Egypt. Congratulations. Ceremony or medal ceremony for women in 50-meter befins. Medals will be given by Ugo Claudio Matteoli, organizing committee president and FIPSAS president, and gifts will be given by Marian Dymalski, its FISU vice president. Ayman Said Ahmed Osman from Ain Shamrou University from Egypt. She did time 23:25. She got the medal from Ugo Claudio Matteoli, FIPSA's president, organizing committee president. And gifts she got from Marian Dymowski, FISU vice president. Congratulations.
Second place and silver medal
is for Helwan University, Egypt, for Logan Youssef Ahmed Youssef Ali. She did time 23:21. Italy. She won in time 23:05. And also she got medals from Ugo Claudio Matteoli and gifts from Marian Dymowski. Congratulations, we can still see the women who were awarding for 50 meter defense.